La porte! La porte! Vite, la porte!
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
This is a floating death trap.
Keep moving!
I did not sign up for a trip to Creeptown.
Pourquoi on ne se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où d'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir là.
Continue.
What are these guys gonna do with us now?
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light.
Peut-être qu'on devrait leur donner quelque chose.
Oh. Thanks.
Hey. is this fucking place?
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
This guy, Miller? Guy seemed pretty spooked. This is very strange.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny, tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trou du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charme.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Hey. I found this letter that was never sent.
Okay.
Well, it said there were rumors about figures roaming around the cargo.
Figures? You want to be more specific?
I don't know. Crews, they go on long missions, they get cooped up, cabin fever, they freak out, sometimes they mess with each other.
Yeesh. We've only been here like 10 minutes. I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
This is a fucking old ship, but maybe it still has a radio that works.
Any idea where we'd find it?
The bridge, above deck.
All right, the second we get an opening, we gotta take it. And hope the radio still works. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful. at this.
Come on. Fuck.
I wonder why they all left it behind.
Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can get it off. Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Yeah. This is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Sure, I agree. Fliss, wanna do the honors?
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off. Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
Right.
What's next? Resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Big boat, big engine.
You hear that?
Yep. Something moving around down there.
What? Like what?
Not sure I want to find out. Gotta keep going.
No. No, I cannot take any more of this. No,
Julia.
No, no. No, I can't. I can't do it.
Julia, you gotta calm down. Let's go. Come on.
This place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No. This is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the gap back.
Electrical storm? Jesus. We got enough problems without an electrical storm.
You think Brad is still on the Duke?
Crazy not knowing what's going on with him.
I hope he's okay.
We have to just stay positive.
Well, that's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
I wonder where everyone went.
Thank you.
distributor cap from the Duke. You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Olson!
I'm gonna go get it.
We need to be careful. This could be our only chance.
Okay. Keep an eye out.
Holy crap!
Others!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas!
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.